Ready. This is David Hill with HSPN Sports, and we just finished what was a magnificent signing ceremony. It's one of the greatest moments ever,
you know, sir.
And it's, I don't mean to be funny, but it's a signature moment,
right? Yes, sir. Yes,
it's
sir.
A signature moment in your lives, the things you'll remember for the rest of your life, along with babies and marriage. You don't have to worry about that now.
Exactly.
Okay, don't think about
yes,
that
sir.
Now.
Exactly.
But I'm fascinated by a couple things, and first of all, congratulations to both of you. You're Pac-12 bound, Travion Brown and Ben Coleman, two of the best high school football players in the state of California and beyond, because you had national recognition as well. You guys had a great year this year, and I know you wanted it to end a little bit better, but when you put your pads away in December, that's a good year, right?
Yes, sir.
So
yes, sir.
Tell me this, each of you tell me, what was it about the school that you chose, Cal Berkeley, Washington State? Give me two things that made it significant for you to make the decision to go where you went.
Most definitely. I want to go somewhere where it's not already a story program. I want to build something up, and I want to be a part of that, and especially the coaching staff and the weather. There's nothing better.
Okay. Weather was great. That's good. Very good. All right. How about you, Trey?
The thing I like most, the first thing was meeting my academic advisors, and when they told me that they can help me go into the fire academy and stuff like that type of field of criminal justice. Okay. That was the main thing that got me. And then, of course, the fishing ground. I love fishing.
You're a fisher?
Yes, sir.
Okay. That's
fishing,
what kind of fish were we talking about? Anything?
Kind of, yes, sir. Any kind
okay.
of fishing. So those
you scale
the
them, too?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's the first time I've ever had anybody tell me that.
Yes, sir.
That they went because of the
love
fishing.
Love fishing. Yes, sir.
Fantastic. Well, I think those are great reasons why you chose that. And here's the other thing I want to know. As your careers close out here at Linfield Christian, a special place, what will you take away from this place when you leave here? What is it that will stand out to you about this place and this program?
The brotherhood. That's the main thing that got me is just how close we were and are still. Being able to come back and still give light to our brothers and just loving them and giving them light and showing them guidance and stuff like that, that's the main thing I'll take.
Very significant.
I'd like to expand on what he said. It's just a family, the environment from all the way to the faculty. You can go all the way to the middle schoolers. It's just a family environment all the way around. And this is a special place. There's nothing like it.
Yes, sir. That's awesome.
And you were visibly shaken. Mm-hmm. And that was a special thing to see. And you know, that means something. That brotherhood definitely means something, particularly now when we see guys at the end of their college careers opt out. And I know they're getting ready for the NFL, but that brotherhood is special. It never changes.
Yes,
it
sir.
Never changes.
Exactly.
Man, I want to wish you the best of luck and thank you for the time that
yes,
you spent
thank
with
you.
Us today.
Thank you.
Okay,
yes,
good luck
thank
going
you.
Forward. We're going to be looking forward to seeing you. It's going to be tough facing each other.
Oh, yes.
Man,
the rivalry is already going to get started.
We don't even want to get into all
yes,
that.
Yes, sir.
All right, here with Travion Brown and Ben Coleman on their way to Pac-12 schools, Washington State and Cal Berkeley, respectively. David Hill with HSPN Sports here at Linfield Christian High School. One.
Thank you.
All right. All in one take.
Thank you.
I love it.